2003 here, and this is the Wolfsburg career. This is replacing the Arsenal one I had, could be the Chelsea one, sim career sorry. Chelsea, I don't feel like I need the Arsenal one, so we're just going with it. I'm looking at some players, no way he's selling the boy. I'm not copying MDH, do you think that's what I'm doing? No, just thought Wolfsburg would be a good career. This is going to be a very long episode, very long, so enjoy it. There's nothing I want to change up really, but I want to add some players to it. I want to wait till the crossman report comes back. I want 18.5 for Arnold. Not selling Arnold either. Right, that final score for him. Nah, he don't look too good. Right. Firmino is the player we want. To my horn. Meyer. And... guys. I will try and sign some players and I'll be back. We're both back. Why am I reintroducing the video? We're not back. I'm just trying to make some signings. Right now we're trying to sign Timo Horn, as you just saw there, and Roberto Firmino. Just to improve the squad. Hopefully we can get them two signed in. Firmino, the deal for him has been accepted. Do it best fight because I'm not sure if he'll be first team player or not. Timo Horn. Do it best fight. In the background there should be music, so I'm not allowed the FIFA music, but I can have music from SHAREfactory, so we're doing that. Firmino has signed the deal at Wolfsburg. He's now a Wolfsburg player. I think I might, yeah, he'll be on the bench. I have a few ideas on who else I'm going to sign. I'm going to sell Gustavo. Might bring in Wilshire. He's a client, so... sign in. Oh. Squad rotation player. I just got rotation player. I'll be back when I... back in a minute. I will try. I'm gonna try and... okay guys, we're going to this match now. To this match, here we go. Dortmund versus Wolfsburg. Backed off. Poor shot. Come on then. Bayern versus Wolfsburg. De Bruyne has long shots on him. Can he score one in this career? This Wolfsburg career will be weekly. David Alaba. There'll be one episode a week because it's going to be a big episode. A 40-minute episode every week. Hopefully. Schweinsteiger. Come close, another tournament, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Ooh, Schweinsteiger. Rodrigo. How can you say his name? Ooh, Rodriguez should be controlling the ball a bit better than that. Oh, caught it. Oh, tactic by Bayern. Mini Bastos on the ball. And he's missed. How has he missed that? Oh, terrible. Okay. Oh, that's poor. As well. So, this Wolfsburg career will be called Wolfsburg. Is it a road to glory? Oh! Shola! It's not really a road to glory, it's just going to be Wolfsburg. Special career. It's because it is a special episode every week. Oh, Gustavo. Poor shot. Shortly on your screen on EA Sports, of course, the Bundesliga fixture. Bayern Munich, they'll be facing Schalke away from home. The minute I've got bad news, I'm not going to be showing the rest of season 3. Of minutes of it. So I want to get to season 3, and in fact I'm just going to sim the rest of the season. Won't make any chances, I'm just going to sim the rest of the season, because I have the financial fair play, and not financial fair play, financial takeover, ready for season 3, I will. So, sorry, we're not going to win the league. We probably won't unless I start playing, but unless I play a game. I'll play the big matches, not playing the small matches. We lose. I will aim to get middle Britain in Europe because that would be good. Oh, that's a goal! Also a goal, that's a great goal. I'll try and get middle Britain in Europe. And then we will, that will hopefully start next week as well. Maybe tomorrow. But we still debating whether that's going to be 15 minutes or not. Junior. But now with this SHAREfactory thing, well, not the SHAREfactory, oh, I can't speak. I don't have, I can just play the game and do commentary over it. So that, while we're in the transfer window, it'll be live. A live feed, but it'll be just, the game will be live. But while we're not, a bit like what MVH and the Master would do, but while we're not, it'll be pre-recorded. It's what I might do with the other stuff. As well. Sided really with that goal. We'll be right back.
then.
He's going to go score today. Bentner will score. I'm going to make sure he scores. That is not. It can't be. His first touch of the ball, and it's his first goal of Wolfsburg. That's Jesus. Roberto Firmino, Jesus. It's his first goal with his first touch. First goal of the season. Well, Roberto Firmino, he's going to be good. Oh, that's poor. I can't just have a proper pass. Nicholas Bentner, number 3. Lewandowski. That's a brilliant goal by De Bruyne. Absolutely brilliant. Took a deflection, and that's what absolutely destroyed Neuer. The deflection. So after this match, we cut out, and then we, you know, all after. Maximilian Arnold. Oh, gonna get through a good one. I want Ben. I said Ben. I know Ben will score today. He will score. I'll make him score. But if he don't score, he's banned for 2 games. Ah, oh, okay. I was really wanting to score. I like Ben now. I'm gonna make him a 78 by the end of season 1. You know I'm only joking a lot of this, right, with Bentner and that. I won't make him a 76 by the end of season 1. If I do, I'll be crying. Ooh, the boys he's thrown. He was, but... Noise quick. Come on, Bentner, be alert. Be like your teammate. Kevin De Bruyne, and it's Nicholas Bentner. I knew it. I just knew he would score today. And this is very unfair. It's 7-0 to Wolfsburg. In fact, while we're here, if you have a problem with me using sliders, go away. go watch someone else's video then. The boy ain't no. Wolfsburg 8 as it stands.
That's a pull muscle. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Oh man, Arnold got in here.
David Alaba.
That's it for... Okay guys, look back. Man United accepted the offer for Adnan, and now he is a Wolfsburg player. He'll go straight into that first team, and we'll hopefully sit with everyone out. Now we're still going to go for Jack Walshin. So who's it, Gustavo? Caligula is I can't say his name. Let's go 8.5 mil, I'll take that. Jesus, Arsenal signed. Oh man, I didn't want him. It's not fair.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the German League. First division. The league leaders, Borussia Dortmund, travel to 10th placed Augsburg, while 2nd placed Hamburg are at home to Fulton.
Alright. Let's hope we can beat Bundesliga. Frankfurt.
3rd place, Hannover, face a trip to 5th place. 1-1.
Bundesliga, Bayer Leverkusen 2, Hertha Berlin.
Not a good game.
Augsburg 1, Borussia Dortmund 2, Schalke 1, Bayern Munich.
So no Wilshere. I'm just going to not do deadline day.
Paderborn 0. Stuttgart 1, Cologne 2.
So Wolfsburg, for that, one, not doing Frankfurt, deadline day. Hey guys, back.
Wolfsburg 0.
Sorry, I keep forgetting I don't have to do that. We made a big transfer on deadline day.
Augsburg,
I sold
Bayern Munich 3, Stuttgart,
Angela Schürrle.
Paderborn 0.
And I brought.
So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Borussia Dortmund with 9 points.
Lucas.
In second, Hamburg with 7 points. In third, Hannover with 7 points. In fourth,
we've had a draw, a win,
points.
And a loss.
In fifth, Bayer Leverkusen with 6 points. In sixth,
oh, it's sim
Borussia
the last match.
Gladbach with 6 points. In seventh, Cologne with
so
6 points.
So here we go.
Bottom of the table,
De Bruyne and Dost up front. Firmino in mid. Firmino in midfield, along with Lucas, Arnold, and Januzaj. Here we go.
Hello and welcome to the Bundesliga.
Kevin De Bruyne. Well, this early in the season, 4 league goals.
Dost on the ball.
His name, and that's a steady away, isn't it?
Yeah, he's done okay, but I think this player is capable of doing
a lot more. We have the pace of Lucas.
Well, this
we sold
got a bit of menace to it.
Schürrle for 21 mil.
Able to hold the shot.
And signed Lucas for 23 plus Gustavo. I was going to film it, but I thought it'd be a nice surprise when we... And nearly 1-0.
And the decision is a corner here.
Come on.
Well, his movement's so good, and the header was a powerful one, but couldn't quite get the angle on it.
This, don't know how long this video is going to be, because I've not been timing it myself. So, I think we're going to play this match, and then we'll see how long it is.
Lost this player to another club, so we'll see how they manage without him.
Yeah, and I think he needed the change, really. His career had come to a standstill, so it would do him good to move.
0-0.
Kiesling. Gonzalo Castro. That patience didn't pay off at all. He might be through.
Finds Dost. Pass Dost. Golasso. Roberto Firmino. His second goal of the season comes against Bayer Leverkusen. Hit the ground running, he has.
It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Very good piece of blocking.
Oh, they were going for a long shot then, but luckily we blocked it out. Now Bastost, that incredible height, gets onto him and nearly scores. But a good save by Leno. Arnold gets cross in. I didn't see who that was. I think it might have been Dost. No, Janadoy. Firmino! Oh, what a goal! Roberto Firmino with his third goal of the season. And that was a beautiful goal.
To bring him into the club, but it seems it's all been worth it.
That was beautiful. Firmino. Look at the way he brought that down and curved it into the net.
A wonderful volley, just dipping into the bottom left.
Wolfsburg 2, Leverkusen 0.
Top rack.
That's Dost. Here it is, Bastost again, finding his teammate, the boy, went for a cheeky goal, but didn't work. Leno easily made the save then.
Keeping the move going.
Bastost has a shot. It's saved. Janadoy's gonna. Nope, he's gonna let it out, go out for a corner as well. Arnold gets a cross in. Naldo gets the header on it, but it weren't a good header. Bastost! 3-0 to Wolfsburg. Bastost with a brilliant chip.
A goal from Dost. That is an extravagant chip. Absolutely perfect from him.
It's one-way traffic.
All over him.
Castro. Kiesling. Song. Stefan Kiesling.
Kiesling!
Well, he lost his balance there, and that's
still
why the shot was off target.
3-0, not 3-1.
Got set, and it was always asking a lot to keep it on target.
Naldo, that's a poor pass. Alright, guys. We cut a bit of the the match out because nothing's really been going on. It's been quite boring since the 40th minute.
Take another look at this.
So I've cut some of the match out. And still nothing going on. I'm not seeing much of Lucas in this match.
Rolfes.
De Bruyne.
He might be through.
Cuts in, another shot. Still nothing happened, guys. We're nearly 80 minutes into the match. We're nearly 80 minutes in. 3-0. That's how it's going to end, I believe.
Gone one way, and one way traffic was not.
Okay, guys, going into the last 5 minutes of the game, De Bruyne has just scored in the 83rd minute.
Kiesling. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given that
game over now.
Here.
But I'll show you the last 5 minutes. The game all De Bruyne!
Straight out the goalkeeper.
Alright, guys.
And there's the last blast.
Thanks for
on the
watching.
Today.
You enjoyed the video.
Well, the game is over.
Please leave a like and a comment and subscribe.
It was so one-sided.
The Wolfsburg career will be back tomorrow, next week, so Wednesday, where we will have the Europa League.
Cologne 0, Borussia Mönchengladbach 3.
So until then, peace.